Good morning, Facebook. Jana Jones here at the scene of a SWAT situation in Pinellas Park. This all following a shooting that happened sometime earlier today. Let's go ahead and show you what we are seeing right now. We are at the intersection of 67th Street and 78th Avenue. We understand that the shooting happened a little bit down the ways from where we are right now at some sort of business parking lot on 66th Street North. What we've seen so far, we've seen a crisis negotiation team, a dozen or more police officers, the SWAT team. Again, we have very limited information right now, and what we're seeing, a lot of neighbors outside of their homes on the other side of the road from where we are. A lot of confusion as people are trying to get their kids to school. A lot of people want to get back in their homes. We just heard a woman telling this officer that's right here, kind of blockading this perimeter, that she has a sick baby. She just wants to get him home and inside. But of course, that can't happen right now because, as you see, this is quite the perimeter set up. We are standing by for an update right now. Whenever we were first notified about this shooting that happened earlier, we were told they're working with very limited information right now. We are working to learn any information about who the suspect is, as well as the circumstances surrounding the victim. So as soon as we learn anything new, we will definitely update you. We're getting some Facebook questions as for where we are. Again, this is in Pinellas Park at 67th Street and 78th Avenue. This is where we understand the suspect fled to after the shooting. We understand the shooting happened at some sort of business parking lot on 66th Street North. So again, we're standing by for an update right now from Sergeant Lynch from the Pinellas Park Police Department. As soon as we learn anything, we'll be sure to update you on air and online. And again, at WFLA.com, Facebook, we'll try to tell you everything that we know as soon as we get those details. People are asking again what street this is on right now. This is 67th Street and 78th Avenue, but this is where the suspect fled to after the shooting. The shooting happened on 66th Street North in a business parking lot that is very close to where we are right now. So if you have any more questions, anything else? All right. Thank you guys for tuning in. When we have something new, we'll update you.